this. All right. So today I'm talking about the Sisel skincare range and, you know, having beautiful skin. So, you know, everybody's, I guess, at a different age. And as we age, you know, our skin starts to change. But how? What are the things that we can do to make our skin look the best it possibly can, given our age? Because, you know, that's really the best that we can hope for. And we would really like to, I imagine most people would like to look younger than their age. So let's talk about that today. We're going to go through the Sisel skincare products, and I'm going to give you a little bit of background because I think it's really important to have that background information regarding why these products are different and also the things to look out for when you are using skincare products or any personal care products that could cause issues for you either now or later on and have an accumulative effect on your health. So let's go through those. So first with just today, you want to be using skincare that contains no harmful ingredients that aren't irritating or damaging to the skin. So you'll be amazed that there are quite a number of ingredients in skincare products that can damage the skin. You want to use plant-based ingredients that enhance the health of the skin, including supporting the appearance of wrinkles and lines. So your bathroom is one of the biggest places of toxic exposure, and your bathroom contains lots of products, often like skincare and makeup, all sorts of personal care products. And did you know it only takes 26 seconds for the chemicals in your personal care products to enter your bloodstream? So, you know, the skin is does provide some level of a barrier, but is very much a carrier. And you know that a lot of drugs can be applied patches to the skin. They apply, you know, pain relief that way, medicines and all sorts of things. So the chemicals do go into your bloodstream. And the same can be said for the personal care products that you're actually putting on your skin. You know, those chemicals in the personal care are actually getting into your skin. And there's a number of ingredients that are in there that are potentially harmful. And I read some alarming study about the number of new chemicals that are created every year. And, you know, our world is becoming more and more toxic. And of course, these chemicals are contributing most definitely to increases in cancer rates, which is of great concern, and ill health overall. So, you know, in shampoo, you might find things like propylene glycol, sodium lauryl sulfate, PEGs, parabens, things of that nature. So if you're not using Sisel skincare products or personal care products today, go home, if you're not already home, but if go home into your bathroom and open your bathroom cupboard and pull out your shampoo. Have a look at the shampoo. Does your shampoo contain propylene glycol? Does it contain sodium lauryl sulfate? Propylene glycol is actually used in industrial antifreeze and brake fluid. And sodium lauryl sulfate is used as an engine degreaser. So these are very, very harsh chemicals. They can irritate the skin, and they're certainly not doing you any favors in terms of aging. One could argue that they're actually accelerating the aging process. So this is definitely something to look out for. So I invite you today to do that if you've never done that before. And this is a reason that we love the Sisel products. Regulations in Australia for personal care products come under cosmetic regulations. You don't require a manufacturing license to start, and GMP is not a requirement. You do not need to submit your products to any government agency for safety assessments or approval before releasing them on the market. And there's no checklist covering the elements you're required to include on the cosmetics label. So basically it's a free for all. You know, it's really a bit like playing Russian roulette with those personal care products, in my personal opinion. So you want to find a manufacturer that you can trust. Like Sisel, you want to find a manufacturer that's using safe, non-toxic ingredients. The Mauers have really pioneered safe products and started back in the 1990s doing so. Even back then, they used to work closely with Samuel Epstein, the chairman of the former and late chairman of the Cancer Prevention Coalition. And they did a lot of work with him in creating products that were very safe. And they've continued that on now today in the Sisel range. Toxic and carcinogenic compounds are found in skincare and beauty products, which I've already discussed, and there's a ton of ingredients that you should avoid. So I've just put some here on the screen. Sisel do have a toxic guide and ingredients to look out for. So if you're interested in obtaining that guide, you know, drop a comment on the video below and we can post a link there to that guide. So some of the ingredients, which I've already covered and I won't go through all them because I do want to get into the skincare, but you know, the propylene glycol can cause dermatitis. It can contribute to kidney and liver damage. It has been shown to cause skin rashes, skin irritation. Sodium lauryl sulfate is also not a great ingredient. This is used in foaming agents in shampoos because it really does a great job at foaming. You know, and these are the sort of harmful ingredients that you just don't want in your personal care products. Even for me, if I don't use the Sisel products and I go into, say, you know, say a restaurant and I use the hand wash in their bathroom, it's not long before my skin, my hands have got a rash on it and they're itchy. So, you know, these chemicals are not good. Now, if they're doing that on the surface, what are they doing as they accumulate in the body? So we definitely want to be paying attention to that. Okay, so skincare check, you can have a look at your face and neck creams. So they contain DEA, MEA, lanolin, mineral oil, propylene glycol. And so if they do, you want to consider replacing it with the Sisel Actify 6000 face and neck cream. We also have the moisturizing mist, which is the Skin Do. And so ingredients that you might find in other mists include propylene glycol, parabens, doxins, mineral oil, and things of that nature. Facial cleansers can contain lots of sodium lauryl sulfate in there, and they also contain parabens and all the other ingredients. We've got the Sisel Firming Facial Cleanser and wrinkle lotion, which you may already be using and might have some of those toxic ingredients. You can use the Sisel Transfusium. And we also have the Rapid Repair Night Cream. So I'm going to go through that today. So just quickly, how does the skin age? The main factor that contributes to aging of the skin is the sun, actually. UV damage is the biggest factor that creates wrinkles, creates sunspots, and that sort of thing. So definitely you want to protect your face from the sun, wearing a hat and protection. If you are at all concerned about the appearance of your skin and minimizing wrinkles and sunspots and things like that, if that doesn't bother you, then that's fine. You can go to town and take your hat off and put your face in the sun. And some people it doesn't bother, that's fine. But today we are really talking about and trying to talk to people who are trying to preserve, I guess, the natural beauty of their skin at any age and just make themselves look as best as they possibly can. Of course, the other factor that contributes is dehydration, lack of water, exposure to chemicals, just in the environment when you walk out the door, all those chemicals, you know, and heavy metals that are in the air from traffic and pollution, they actually stick to your skin and they can get into your body. That way we do get exposure to chemicals that way. So it is really, really important to wash your skin morning and night with a really good cleanser. And of course, we recommend the Sisel one. So of course, poor diet and nutrient deficiency as well. So we've got some pictures here about how UVA and UVB rays affect the skin. So UVB is burns the skin and UVA can affect the deeper layers of the skin. So this is a truck driver that was exposed to the sun whilst on the right-hand side. It's actually the left, isn't it? On the left-hand side whilst driving. And you can see the wrinkles formed on that side of the face. And that is because the UV damage just really highlights how much damage UV light can do to the face. And again, we've got more pictures here. So I'm just mindful of time. So I might skip through a couple of these slides. I've got some really great content in here and I'm really passionate about sharing it because this information is extremely valuable and helps people develop a greater understanding of how to actually look after their skin in addition to using the Sisel skincare range. So you can see the furrows on the back of the neck in a rhomboidal pattern there. This is for someone with chronic sun exposure and the deep furrowing and even cysts on the skin and deep lines from sun exposure. Okay, so we've got a bit of text overlay there. So molecular weight makes a difference. Sisel creates their products with ingredients at the right molecular weight. It's really important that the ingredients reach the parts of or the layers of skin where they're needed and don't just go straight into the bloodstream. We want them to get to the layers. And if they're not meant to penetrate further, we also don't want them to go further into the bloodstream. So this is really important. And Sisel does take into consideration the molecular size of the ingredients in their skincare products. And so we've just talked about the layers and where they should work. This is a great slide here, just showing you the amount of product to use for each of the Sisel skincare products. So there's a garden pea, and so that's about how much you can use of each. People tend to get a bit heavy-handed with our products, and you can rip through them quite quickly, and then you know you are wasting them. So that's a really useful guide as well. So Exfolium is one of the great products that we've got, and this is for removing dead skin cells, leaving your skin glowing. It helps to moisturize and clean, and it's suitable for all skin types. So this is actually an excellent product. We have a great video on the Sisel YouTube channel on how to use that, and the Sisel also have a brochure on what order to use the products and instructions on how to use them. Firming Facial Cleanser, this product I absolutely love. This is great for cleaning the skin morning and night. So it's moisturizing. It doesn't strip the skin of the natural oils. As we age, our natural oils diminish, and this dries our skin out. And if our skin becomes more dry, wrinkles show up more easily. So we want to preserve the natural oil in the skin. And this is a fantastic product for removing the makeup and the oils and impurities that get stuck to your face as we go about the day. So you want to be cleaning your skin morning and night. The Skin Do Mist is a fantastic product for providing moisture back into the skin. Its key ingredient is hyaluronic acid. And so as we age, that actually diminishes in our skin. It's naturally present. So the younger you are, the more you have. The older you are, the less you have. So this product really goes to work to put that moisture back into the skin. It's a deep moisturizing product without making you feel greasy. It just leaves your skin feeling natural, fresh, and just with a fantastic glow. So if you haven't tried this product, I really invite you to give it a go. The Actify 6000 Face and Neck Hand Cream. Love, 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 love this product. It really keeps the moisture in your skin without leaving your skin feeling oily. So it's a day cream. It does have natural UV protection against UVA, B and C. We cannot give it any rating and say that, but it does provide some natural protection. I had heard someone say once it was about maybe a 15, but we can't actually give it a UV rating. That is because the government regulates which chemicals you can use as photon blockers to protect the skin against the harmful rays of the sun. And if it's not on the ingredients list, you can't state that on the bottle. And there's advances in this area in terms of UV protection, but the guidelines by the government, I guess the TGA, haven't been updated, and so therefore they haven't included new and more modern, more effective, more safe ingredients. So that's probably a little bit of trivia there for you that's quite useful to know. But this is a fantastic product, and when I apply it to my skin, the moisture is locked in, it stays in, and you'll find if you can keep your skin very well moisturized, you will have less wrinkles, because when the skin dries out, you start to see the fine lines and the wrinkles, and that is part of the aging process. So we definitely want to put that moisture back in. So this has a low molecular weight and goes exactly where it needs to go. So we've got the Transfusium, which is Kurt. Isn't this one of your favorite products? Do you want to just say a little quick word on this? And we're going to go a few minutes over for here, folks, today. So I apologize. Probably only got about three minutes or 4 minutes left. But Kurt, do you want to just quickly jump in and say something about the Transfusium?
You bet. I was out at Tom's. I was at an event out at his house, Tom Sr. And he had just come up with this product. And there's 24 active ingredients that really, the way Tom described it, is that, you know, beauty is skin deep, but aging goes all the way down to the bone. And so when you look at this product, Tom took that into consideration when he made his product, and he made a product that that identifies all the different parts of aging for your skin, like Katie was talking about, UVA, UVB, different things like that. There's also collagen that breaks down. There's trabecular makeup, you know, like structures that hold the skin, so it holds the skin firm, and then there's moisture and all that stuff. And Tom, basically, when he looked at this, he went and he put this in there and that in there to help support each and every one of those processes, all the way down to supporting the bone structure. So this actually helps to rebuild the bone, because as you age, the bone structure of your face breaks down as well. And what a fantastic product. Anyhow, Tom gave me very first bottle off the production line, and I documented it. I took photos of it, of myself, every other day. And a friend of mine took and put that into a time-lapse video that you can find on YouTube. So, Katie, I love it.
Fantastic. Thank you, Kurt. Yes. So Kurt's covered that product very well, and it is one of my favorites for sure.
Okay, great. And here we have another fantastic testimonial here for the Rapid Repair Night Cream. So this lady had severe burns to her face. She went to the hospital. They prescribed her a small ointment valued at $250, told it would take 3 months for her to heal. Her neighbor recommended Sisel Rapid Repair Night Cream, and her amazing results were seen in less than 2 weeks. Everyone in her family was shocked to see how fast she healed. She went back to the doctors and they couldn't even believe it was the same person. So happy to be in Sisel International. Look at that results. Absolutely phenomenal there. And here we have another fantastic testimonial. This is Dr. Kurt himself. He tested out the Sisel Transfusion product. And you can see as we move along the timeline, the wrinkles around his eyes, the appearance just diminished and continued to smooth out to looking, you know, basically he couldn't really even see them. He can't see them at all. So fantastic results there. And another great example of how well the Sisel products work.
Again, and these are all featured in the Sisel video for the Transfusion products. So that was me. I'm a bit older than 40 now, but you can see that even when I started way back at 34, you can see that it made a big difference even to my skin then. We have so many versatile products, and you can see that this was the application of the Sisel H2 stick to the skin. It has diatomic hydrogen and some great results there. So we have so many products that you can use to support your skin in addition to our skincare line. We're just here on the last slide here, so I do apologize for going over time. In addition to the Sisel Age Pill, we've got the Encompass 360, we've got the Spectramax, so you've got your vitamins and minerals, which are essential to healthy skin. We've got some great antioxidants in there. Vital Vision actually supports eye bags. Did you know that? There's a fat layer that's nice and plump under your eye, and that supports the appearance under your eye. And this can diminish with age, the fat and skin gets thinner there. Vital Vision can also support the skin around the eye as well. But my favorite skincare product, which is actually a supplement, is the Sisel Age Pill, because it helps to combat glycation. So anti-glycation extreme, and glycation is responsible for the breakdown of collagen and the creation of fine lines and wrinkles in the skin. And so the Sisel Age Pill supports the body to combat that glycation and just get some phenomenal results. And in closing, we can see this picture here. This was Leanne's brother. You can see the appearance of his skin. Now, he wasn't using the Sisel skincare products. He was just using the Sisel Age Pill with the Triangle of Life, the nutritional support. And you can see absolutely phenomenal results in his skin. I mean, wowza. You're not going to get a better picture than this. This is a real picture. This has not been altered or changed in any way. And just the appearance is absolutely blows me away every time I see it. And you can understand why, because we've talked about the importance of supporting the body to remove that glycation, which builds up in the skin. So we'll leave it there, Kurt. And thanks everyone for watching, and apologies for going over.